Gates High School. I know you've worked hard to get to this point. You have earned your diploma, and I hope that you will look back on your time at Gates with many happy memories and with a great sense of pride and accomplishment. You will enjoy many new freedoms, but remember, freedom comes with responsibility. Not only for yourselves as individuals, such as paying your bills, fixing your own meals, taking care of your physical and mental health, but also responsibility for those around you, your neighbors, your city, your state, and your nation. This is what they call adulting. You are the future for all of us. You will define the issues. You will set the agenda, and you will steer the course for the next generation. That's a huge responsibility, but I know you can do it because you have an HISD education. Raise your expectations and rise to meet them. You will face many challenges and changes in your lives. Don't be afraid of them. Embrace them. You will learn from them, and they will make you stronger. Stand up for what you believe in, and even if it's not popular, remember that you can lose a few battles and still win the war. For instance, our school district is celebrating 100th anniversary this year. It has faced many, many obstacles and even overcome tragedies like Hurricane Harvey and COVID. It's been here serving the children and families of Houston for 100 years, and it will be here for the next 100 years. That's staying power, and you have it too. My wish for each of you is that you will recognize your own strengths, develop them to reach your full potential, and that you will dream big, work hard, and never stop learning. You're done with high school, but education isn't about going to class and studying. Education is a lifelong process. It will take you farther if you always strive for excellence and give yourself the best effort every day with integrity and pride. And I'm sure you'll continue to make us proud of you just the way you have made us proud of you today. And now, on behalf of the trustees of the HISD Board of Education, it is my great pleasure to present the Board of Education Student Awards, a distinctive honor given annually to two seniors in recognition of their overall exceptional accomplishments in the areas of academic achievement, character, service, and leadership to Yates. First, I would like to present the honorable mention certificates to five outstanding seniors. Please come up to receive your certificate. The first honorable mention goes to Jada Eames. Honorable mention goes to Daquavion Lewis. recipients of the 2023 Board Awards are Carnegie Mims, Jasmine Smith. And my mantra, as I always gave all of my students, is it's time for you to go out and create yourself a wonderful day. Don't let anyone get in your way, including yourself. Congratulations, class of 2023. You graduated with the highest honors, representing the top 15% of the graduating class. Please come forward. Thank you.
Angelique Yvette Bridget.
Thank you.